We'll just do this. Oh, that's super in the way up there, isn't it? Actually, what am I running right now? Rat King, Prosecutor. You guys can kiss my ass. Oh, yay, mining equipment. Never done this event before. I love this gun. Also love the prosecutor. What are our challenges here? 10 Desolite Shards, loot a lost sector in the sludge, and steal a fallen pike and use it to defeat 20 enemies. Ah, that's why people are on the pike thing again. And we'll get this down. Get off me. So the next extraction site should be, yeah, right here. Yes, it does. Let's have a rift. And that takes care of this guy. Oh, silly Fallen, don't you ever learn? One man raid. Okay. Oh, I did buy the Karnstein armlets the other day. We'll just eat that real quick. You're not getting game audio? It's on. Check your speakers. Game audio is on, so still need 20 enemies. That actually isn't that hard. It's just very quiet. That can be fixed pretty easily. Except doing so fucks up this game's capture. Ugh. I really hate that Bungie made it so hard to stream this game. Are we in the sludge right now? I need to loot the lost sector, so. Well, it's not just streaming. They've blocked Discord overlays, like the ones that let you know who's talking. Because they're so scared of people cheating. It's just really aggravating. Makes doing anything with this game harder than it has to be. Recording videos for this game is a pain in my ass. Taken Hobgoblin. All right, come on, let's get it over with. Pop out. Assholes. Are we done yet? Let's say we're done. Well, I mean, this is their only PC game, so. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Get a legendary Ingram out of it. I guess this is going to be the same event again. Oh, no, it won't. Almost there. Starts in a minute and something. Cool. Gives us time to look at a couple things. What are you guys shooting at? Seriously. What doesn't have a legendary mod on this armor set? That. Boots do. The gauntlets do. A helmet does. Rat King does. I know Prosecutor does because I put it in there last night before I transferred it to this character. I need a legendary mod for that shotgun. That's rocket launcher. I think that's the Raid rocket launcher. Star Wars Battlefront 2? It's fucking giant money grab. Fuck EA. This event's gonna go quickly. There's a ton of people here.
I'm reading a skiff with glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
The original Star Wars Battlefront 2? Good game. One of my all-time favorites. Great multiplayer. Apparently DICE doesn't know how to make a campaign either, so the campaign in the new one apparently sucks. Yes, I have a table flip emote.
Still
I love having that grenade there. Oh yeah, I know exactly when it takes place. I just, from everything I've heard, the actual story is very just meh. That's an interesting time period to have a story, but I mean, how much can you really get done? It's not like the Empire's gonna win. There it is. That's a lot of orbs of light that just got generated. Oh God. Let's get some Arc Souls. You get an Arc Soul, he gets an Arc Soul, everybody gets an Arc Soul. This guy's just getting lit up. That was pretty amusing. And supercharged again.
Well done.
Band of Chiron. Okay. Maybe one or two more public events. Rocket launcher. Come on, can we have an event? Well, you know, I should just go see what this, treasure map is. Oh, there's an event. Poop. Off we go. That legendary Ingram's probably not going to drop anything too spectacular. Unfortunate, really. Just riding my Sparrow. I want a Harley Davidson Sparrow. That would be awesome. I always do this. Always do that. I don't know why. Get out of here. Alright, who else is still shooting at us? Well, so much for those guys. That was kinda overkill, to be honest. And again, he can just recharge it right there, so I guess it's okay, but damn. Stupid fallen. I don't think a shotgun's gonna reach from here. Yeah, I'm just getting some XP. I just love that you can gesture while you're on these. All right. Stupid dregs. So this shouldn't be too hard. It's just the walker thing. Wow, we've been going for over 2 hours already? Jeez. Yay, an arsenal catch. Never seen one of these before.
The fallen and their stockpiles. Will they ever learn?
Then, so much for their captain. Alright, now, time for the walker. This should be pretty easy. Not quite like that one we had on Titan a couple days ago, where there was literally 20 people there, but... That'll get this one down. Oh god, there's a servitor here? Why?
Share their passions with us.
One down. Nice. Well, it wasn't too hard. You are indeed a force of nature. Damn right I'm a force of nature. That scared the crap out of me, though. How are we doing on our clan XP? 75%? You know what? While I'm here, I'm going to see what's in that chest out there. We ought to be able to get there before that event spawns, and then I can just teleport back. I mean, I don't think I've ever come over here except for the one mission that brought us out here. Oh, this is it right here? Okay. Really, Cade? End game? That's bullshit. Utter bullshit. It'll be at the Lost and Found. Still utter bullshit, though. I don't think I can get that, though. Yeah. Nope. Whee! Oh, good. There are people over here. Is this the Glimmer one? If it is, I'm happy. Take that chest. Take that. Oh, wow, look at that timing. Here they come.
I'm reading a skiff with Glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
Of course I'm interested. I love killing Fallen. Hello, dicks.
We'll teach them not to dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
Yes, Rat King. Nice. Where's the next extractor? All right. Should be right up. Oh, they're literally just going to drop it right there. Okay. Good riddance to him. Come on, bring in your ship and drop off the last extractor so we can annihilate him. There it is. Hey, and we're gonna move like 5 feet up the road. Sit down.
Drinking a cup is physically impossible, you moron. Learn how to insult people properly. Quaso beg.
Why is she still on? I forgot to turn her off. Thanks, Amy. Ah, the insults from Amy. Never gets old, does it? And this will be the end of the captain. All those orbs of light. Yummy. Oh, hey, I need that. Wow, they just got destroyed. Just spray and pray. I mean, really. We're just killing them as fast as they can drop them in.
Hey, Devrim. Glimmer, incoming.
Another impeccable smash and grab. Well done.
That should be the clan XP done. Nope. One more. Two more, maybe. Well, three more, because that gave me exactly 10%. That's annoying. The rotation of events is good right now, though, so. Oh, my ears. How long until this event? Minute 59. Can't quite clear a lost sector in that time. Or maybe we can. I don't know, we can see. Exactly what this one is, I can't remember. Punchy, punchy! God, you guys suck. Where's the boss? No, seriously, where's the captain for this area at? There he is. Thanks for dying. And I'll be leaving now. I mean, that was nice and quick. I do sometimes wish there was more to Lost Sectors. They sounded so cool when they were explaining the game. Like, these little random dungeons that you can find all over the place, they're simple and easy. And I got back just in time for the event. That's actually hilarious.
We'll teach them not to dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
So yeah, I can clear a lost sector in a minute and 43 seconds. Oh, hey. Dusklight. Orbs of lights.
Do they still think they can outrun us?
Where is that next extraction site? Ow! Ow! Right over here. Sit down. There we go, finally. Took enough hours, took enough rounds. Jeez. Got one more extractor coming in. Not enough space. Dusklight. And kill the extractor, or the mining equipment, rather. Well, I generated some light out of that. Hey, Legionary, go away. Don't have time for your crap right now. Oh god. I have a shoddy. This thing reloads so slow! God, that's a lot of power ammo. And done.
Hey, Devrim. Glimmer, incoming.
Another impeccable smash and grab. Well done.
Let me grab my chest. Let's get rid of some of this gear. I am never going to use grenade launchers, so... Need any of that. All right, a couple more. One more. I just saw how you misspelled original. That's funny. Original. Wait, where was that? Over here. Okay. Firebase Hades. AKA Big Ass Legion Installation. There's a Centurion right there. Hi, buddy. There's my Bride Ingram. Get out of my face.
Aether Servitor en route to reinforce the line. I trust your expertise.
I mean, yeah, but there's nobody here to actually... Everybody's at the other one. Tired of doing glimmer extractions. I mean, yeah, they're easy, but... I thought I saw... Oh, God. Dusklight. more of that do I need? Game, are you gonna tell me or not? 50%. I'm only halfway there. Boo.
Injection rig approaching, Guardian.
Oh, this is the ugh. Actually, I don't like this any better. Injection rigs are not fun.
Let's do this. Hit them where it hurts.
Almost got two of them. Almost. Where is that Scion? Ooh. Mind if I do. Ow. Alright, well, that was not that bad, actually. Except everybody's dead. Literally. Where's the big bad? He should be dropping down any time now. That was weird. I got the all the vents thing a while ago when... And down he goes. That's a milestone done. We'll head back to the Traveler. Get our loot. Wrap up the stream. So we should have a fair amount of stuff, and that I don't want. That I don't want. I mean, we're sitting right at 290. I believe we can probably get there. What's the director on about?
Always good to see you, Guardian.
Got a Bright Ingram. Medium gift of bright dust. What else was in there?
Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Yeah, whatever.
Checking.
Okay, we've got.
Should we begin then?
Those are both pretty low. Yeah, I'll dismantle you. And you. Nope. Tone Patrol I'm keeping, and Death Adder I'm gonna... Oh, hold on. I want to keep 765 though.
Yes, yes, Guardian, by all means. Let's get started.
Under construction weapon ornament for that. Book of the Dead weapon ornament. I'm doing this because I want something from Tess, so, and I don't like that shader.
Always good to see you, Guardian.
Is it? 57. Do I have enough of those? Yes.
Yeah, that'll work.
Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
There we go. Let's see what he's got for me.
For the city.
Let's get you back out there.
Okay. What didn't have... Was it all the armor? Was fine. No, it's legs. And then on this end, Rat King's got one. Prosecutor's got one. That does not.
Not bad. Good.
Wait, did that just... No, it's... The feet? Yes, it's the feet. That should just about put us over 290. Do I have any components? Arms, armor mod, helmet, armor mod. Wait. I don't care if it's solar, it's gonna, I need some glimmer.
Thank you.
I need to clear some garbage out of this inventory anyways. Need 5 grand in glimmer. We're gonna have to. How am I so low on glimmer? Anyways, that'll bump our power up. Okay, just Hawthorne.
You just never quit, do you?
Nope.
Took out Gaul, woke up the traveler. Bye.
Ooh.
Stick close, Lewis. You don't want some trigger-happy guardian looking at you over their sights.
Linear fusion rifle. Is this the one from... Yes, it is.
If you can get me a discount, I'll put in a good word for you with New Monarchy.
Let's go put some stuff in the vault. You don't need all this stuff. God, I need some glimmer. We'll do a couple missions until we can get enough glimmer to fit that mod. I mean, we're at 290. We're doing really well. Let's do the strike and see if we can find some people. That'd be a good way to end out the stream. It's throwing me into the strike by myself. There we go.
Ruckus Zorn's days of supplying weapons to the Red Legion will soon be over.
Ugh.
Fire team. I'm leaving Operation Force in the hands of Soraya Hawthorne. Also, no
more enemies in here. There are plenty outside, though. Get me to a...
All right. This should be pretty easy, actually.
We're through. And I made things more exciting.
Don't sound so down, little guy. Our teams are built for excitement.
I'm gonna get rid of this Thresher. This thing is annoying. Take these snipers as well.
That tank just exposed a solar fuel cell.
What's that hissing noise?
That's me. I must have... Oh, wait a minute. Nope, not me.
It's us. She's carrying the fuel cell.
Nice.
Damn it! Nice. Kill, reload, go invisible. Love that gun. So we've got, what, two warlocks and a titan?
Sounds lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
Nope.
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope. She's totally right, which is why I work alone.
I love Cade sometimes.
The ship is still here.
Zond moved in after you put Thumos down. Surprised he hasn't painted the place chartreuse to match his armor.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
No.
Later, guys. There's really no reason to fight through all that mess.
Zond can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
Where is... Oh.
Well, it wouldn't be a Red Legion base without another indoor tank.
Have a grenade. There goes tank number one. Oh god. Take care of the Centurion real quick. There he goes. Good job.
Hawthorne, you're not going to believe this.
Wait. Let me guess. Giant flamethrower.
No, but thanks for that image.
Get one of them to explode would be, yep, perfect. Oh, dogs. Lots of dogs. So much glimmer, though. Can I... Wait, what was I gonna... Oh, it was the legs, wasn't it? No. We're still at 2K. Damn it. I would love to get that done before we end the stream. Of course, if we beat the raid, I'll get more than enough glimmer, so... Or the raid, the strike. What is his obsession with flame turrets? I swear. Somebody's using hard light. That's what all that bouncing shit is. Jesus. Yeah, it would be real nice if I had my super when we got up here. Ammo, thank you. Gonna be needing that. I don't want to run out. Alright, Zahn, pop up so I can start nailing you in the head. God, he's getting burned quick. Hey. We did a good bit of damage to him now, so I'm not going to complain about that cycle. There he is. Titan's got him. I'm going down. Too many war beasts. Thank you, buddy. Down here, Brackus. He just wrecked my ass. Oh my god. Alright, got him.
Take that, Zahn. Yes.
Sounds like I returned at just the right time. Excellent work, fire team.
Thanks, boss. It's by the book.
Still not enough glitter.
Does this say flame to it?
Don't forget about the signal flares.
I love how annoyed Zavala is by literally everything. Still not enough. Nope. All right, guys. I think that is going to do it for the stream for today. Thank you everybody for watching, and that is totally the wrong thing. Should be back on Tuesday afternoon around 3 for a little short stream. So until then, I'll see you guys later. Remember, you can hop in the Discord, and you can follow my Twitter and my YouTube channel so you don't miss anything. I'll catch you guys later.